Hey y'all, we're doing the healer challenge. I'm just gonna use my main deck because it's a healing deck, and can't think of too many other healing cards I'd want to put into it. Maybe I could have run mystical and adventure, but that's okay. I think. Started our week with a little level 2 Jimmy, but he's been tearing my guys up. There's our point. I don't know if I'd get another one, but I don't think he's gonna get one. Thank you, Lamb Whispers. One down. Just got off work, you know. Checked in with the fam bam. They're all sleeping. Try out this challenge. I'm gonna pack my towel real quick. All right. Hit him with that heal. Lag City. But I got pretty full bars. Oops. Oh, he's got a little Cupid. Cute. Cute! Cupid can't overcome the regen. Because he's 6. And there's game point. I'm just gonna say good game. And we'll play. Now I can hit the towel. More light. More sound. Billoo, billoo. Billoo, billoo. Billoo. It's the musical stylings of Hydria Space Folk. They're European. I think. Well, that's a crazy kid right there. We're going slow. Got the bar, but not the shield. Power bind's not in my hand. He's gonna try to break him. Yeah, broke him. I thought it was going to be a little bit more challenging. Take no damage or what? I'm just going to throw the holly anyway. Regen's not active. Come on now. Yeah, just what he needed, more friggin' health, huh? In 40 seconds. Yeah. a deserved loss there. Decrowl, popular guild here. Zone's where I'm at, man. Counting Kyle as a healer, that's great. So. having our Tau, we're having our Hydria Space Folk. Maybe even some of us are having a little drinky poo. Maybe. Comes more action. Kingdom. Oh yeah. That's a big fat Tau. Let's not let this go on too much. Let's just bring somebody over here just for the hell of it. Let's do this one here, this one here. Alright. Getting whelmed. Well, that ninja really fucked my day up. I don't have anybody to boost, but okay, well, it's just GG. And a well played. That would have been good with poison or fireball, maybe. If I was running a bitch. Yes. Sometimes you just lose the game. The winners and losers. Yep. Alright, well, let's hope this doesn't knock us out here. Don't have the best luck with challenges. That's why ain't no good content to put up. But I put this on up either way. You know, whatever. The 5 win challenge failure flop. Yeah, let's start out with a Nilly. Feeling quite at peace now. For some reason. I don't know what it is, but... Baby picked up like every single kill. Why is she so goddamn strong? Ay, baby. The unstoppable force of baby. Jesus. Die! Fuck. There's nothing for it. I can't get her off the field by any fucking means. Ah, just die! Jesus. Just die! Ah. Crushed. Crushed. Before I could finish my brew, God. Wow. You get to see how shitty 450 coins. You get to see the shitty. The first four packs nobody cares about. A couple mats. Yeah, at least we got a couple of Battle Pass tokens. And some more coins. Alright. Maybe I'll replay this one. We'll see.